I think that personal ambition is worth fighting for. It really is something that if you don't fight for it, you're going to regret it for the rest of your life. And if you regret it, you're going to be an unhappy person. If you're an unhappy person, it's going to affect your family. So you can see the chain of command all the way down, that it can be pretty devastating. But fighting for family starts with you. Mm-hmm. So you got to fight for peace of mind.